basically when climate change happens, all the mountain snow caps, they start melting, and all the glacier retreats, the glaciers also start to melt. So the sea level increases by a lot, and it is believed by 2100 Arctic during summers, the Arctic might also lose all its snow.
I think the same as Ayush, and also I have a real life example. I once was going to Alaska by cruise, and we had to go to a glacier. But when I went to the glacier, we wore a lot of jackets. But it was not at all cold. The glacier was melting and we were sweating a lot. That's my real life example of climate change.
This was like very unnoticeable by many people, and we were thinking that other people should also know like about climate change and what happens if we don't look at it carefully. So to inform other people about climate change, we made this app.